Review offers a couple of options for comparing revised documents. Compare documents and overlay pages both find differences among revisions of a document, but in different ways. Compare documents highlights the differences with cloud markups that are documented in the markups list. Overlay pages uses differing colors for each document to be compared, then stacks the documents on top of each other, which highlights the changes in the revised document, yet does not store anything in the markups list. To compare documents, go to Document, then click Compare Documents. From the Compare Documents dialog box, select the first file to be compared under Document A. You can then select the page range in the drop-down menu below if needed. Select the next file for Document B. Keep in mind that if you have multiple files open, the first two files will automatically be placed in Document A and B. Any other documents will appear in the Document drop-down menu. It's good practice to make the revision file Document B, as Review places the annotation markups here by default. Under the Output folder, select where the new file will be saved. If the documents being compared differ in size, use Manual Alignment. You can click Select Window to compare a selected region of the document, or pick points on each document to align them accurately. Make sure that the order of the points is kept the same. If you need to clear the points, click Clear. Some other options are how to see the documents once compared. Split screen view opens up the documents side by side and duplicates the zoom and location on both screens as you navigate either document. Turn on Dimmer dims the underlying PDF content and highlights the changes even more. You can also select from different configurations of the comparison type from the drop-down menu. Printed document, same as printer, printed documents, different printer, or scanned documents. If you want a customized configuration, click Advanced, where you have a variety of options. If using Review Extreme, you can use the Batch function to compare multiple documents by going to Batch, Compare Documents.